Hey guys, welcome to Classic Guitar Rock. I'm Jeremy, and I want to do a lesson on the modes with no theory. Every time you watch these lessons, which is great, the theory's great, understanding the theory, but a lot of guys see the theory stuff and they don't care about that stuff. They just want to know how to play them. So I'm going to show you the patterns to play for the modes, and I'm going to try and do it quick because I have a real short attention span. So let's jump into this. And yes, I'm still in my pajamas. Okay, so I'm assuming that you know the five major scale patterns. If you don't, go back. I've got a lesson on the major scale patterns, and you'll need to learn those patterns. But I'm just going to show you how you move the patterns around to play in whatever mode. I'm going to do it in the key of A. I'm going to start. Here's A major. Here's the first position, and I call it the major position. Again, I'm assuming most of us know that. That's position one. That shape I call the major or Ionian shape. The second position is what I call the Dorian shape. Okay, again, still in the key of A, because all the notes, it's all the same notes. You're just starting them in a different place. Sorry, that's theory. I said we wouldn't do theory. So here's the Dorian shape. Dorian shape. Third shape, Phrygian. Okay. Next shape, what I call the Mixolydian shape. Shape, what I call the Aeolian or natural minor shape. And that gets us right back to the major shape. So those are the, now I only played five boxes and yet there's seven modes. Well, how can that be? Two of the boxes contain two modes. That's why. Okay, and here's another way to think about it. No, I'm not going to do it because this is theory. I'm not going to do theory. So all you need to do is move that box into the root position, right? So if I wanted to play an A Dorian, okay, I just take that Dorian shape and move the root note to A. So now, all of a sudden, I'm playing an A Dorian. If I wanted to play an A Phrygian, I'd take that Phrygian shape and move it to A. Phrygian, okay? If I wanted to play an A natural minor, I'd take that A natural minor shape, move it to A. Okay? Now, I mentioned that two of the patterns have two modes in them. Okay? So let's look at that major shape again. In the major scale, you start on the A, obviously. Whoops. So that's the major. Okay, that box also is the start of the Locrian. Because you notice what I didn't play, because I started on the root, is the actual first note of the pattern, which is one fret back. Okay? So again, in A major, if I started with that note, it would still sound like A major. I'm starting and ending on a different note. If I start on that note, put that note in the root position, then it becomes an A Locrian. Okay, so that shape, and then the Phrygian shape, okay, which was right here in the key of A. that's the Phrygian shape. Okay, so the other mode I get out of that same shape as the Phrygian shape would be the Lydian major. So if I were to start on the, instead of the first note, but the second note, okay? Okay, and move that, okay, instead of this note, but move that note to my root position. Now that's an A Lydian major. Whoops, try it again. Okay. All right, guys. Hopefully that was helpful to you. Practice with those modes, man. Just get in and play them and get to where you recognize them just by listening to them. And it's really cool. There's nothing wrong with just playing the blues scale. A lot of guitarists, that's what they play. But learning the modes, I think, is pretty cool. Obviously, I don't play them very well, but I know them and can dink around with them. Thanks so much for watching. Please, if you haven't yet, please subscribe and hit that notification bell. Thanks for watching. We'll see you. Bye-bye.